Paladin Dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin.
Need some Paladin Dance. Shit?
Good, you're back. Aelin, Rhys, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the Brotherhood. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Are you upset that I'm staying?
Maybe. Got enough trouble stomping muties and ferals. I don't need something else to worry about.
Rhys, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture, so I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command: honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. There's one last order of business I wanted to get out of the way. I'm going to recommend you to be awarded the rank of knight. Now, nothing's official until you speak to Elder Maxson, but I wanted you to be the first to know.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad victorium, knight.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victorium means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I've received orders that we're both to report to the Pridwin. However, if you want to run a few ops for Scribe Halen or Knight Rhys first, they could certainly use your assistance. I'll leave the choice up to you. Let me know when you're ready to mount up.
Scribe?
Rhys still giving you the cold shoulder?
I can handle it.
If you could, you'd be the first. Rhys bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
That's none of your business. Look, just give Rhys some time. I'm sure he'll see you're a valuable member of the team, and he'll come around. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Hi. All right, out with it. What's your game?
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hardly. I'm just trying to figure you out. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
Spent a whole case of ammo holding this site.
I suppose that means we missed all the fun.
That's it. That's it. Got it. are so dead!
Won't be able to pick this. Nice.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Thank you.
Sweet.
This whole deal with Eddie is wicked shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
Warning. Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago. Thank you.
Hey.
This place is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Hey.
Come back for the site? I need Med X this time. Another cam, another window to look through.
Med X, huh? Okay.
You know where I'll be.
Yes? So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, I have a little bit of everything.
You find your son.
Hey.
Got that Med-X? Fuel for the site?
Yeah, here you go.
Oh, it just makes everything feel good, don't it? I'm starting to see clearly. I see you surrounded by outstretched hands. Everyone needs your help, kid. Everyone wants you to see things their way. And whether you want it or not, you're gonna have to decide which ways of life keep going in the Commonwealth and which end.
I can't. I almost thought I couldn't breathe there. Heart's beating like no tomorrow. Gonna need to rest.
Yeah.